Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing well today. In this video, I'm going to be doing a lace braid for my clients, and I'm going to be using color 4. So my clients booked for a large, but she kind of wanted it. She did that because she wanted it to be full, but she wanted the parts small but like more braid. So that means that I would have to do the same like small part, maybe like a regular size part or like a medium part, but just make the braid size in between the large and the medium, if that makes sense. But I'm going to be showing you guys how I'm able to achieve this look so that my clients can have a full hair doing the knotless braids. Right now I'm just making the parts for my clients, and I'm using my magnetic wristband, my edge control, as you can see, and also my Ratio comb. And I do have the link to all these items in my description box. Very soon I'm going to be having a bundle of them, but right now they're being sold separately, and we do offer same day shipping. So now, as you can see, I've done the other one. I'm using the Rua braiding hair 30 inches, but I'm going to use the 30 inches hair to make butt length for my clients. But I'm going to be showing you guys I'm able to achieve that in this video as you keep watching. So right now I'm just combing on my my client's hair, and then I'm definitely going to apply my edge control before I start braiding. I think I already did, I'm not sure, but I'm going to put my edge control before I start braiding, and then I'm going to braid first. Sometimes you can braid twice or braid one time. It just depends on, you know, your client's hair and how thick or how thin it is and stuff like that. So you could even braid three times before they start inserting braids. But right now, I'm going to insert one of them just straight up using the 30 inches as it is. And then as we go in the video, I'm going to make one part longer than the other one, as you can see right now. This part is short and the other one is longer. That means it's going to give my clients more than 30 inches. In that case, when we're done, it's going to end up giving a little bit past butt length, or just butt length as she booked for her appointments. And I've been doing this for a very long time now. I only use rubbing hair as of right now. I mean, I haven't found the hair that is just exactly butt length. There are hair like that, but it's just hard for them to come by. So I use this technique for my clients, and also it gives us a nice finishing look at the end, like a fishtail, like just something like a nice transition, basically, if that makes sense. And that is how I give my clients a butt length using the 30 inches rubbing in here in color 4. So for this style, normally for my regular size, my medium size, I would use like, let's say, 5 packs of hair, but since she wanted it a little bit thicker, I end up using, I think, about maybe 7 or 8 packs of braiding hair. As you can see, my parts are still kind of big, but the braids are even bigger than I would do them for my medium size. But yeah, that'll be all for this video. Let me know if you have any questions. Until then, I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Oh yeah, and also, I mean, I always mention this, I'm going to end up dipping the ends of my client's braids in hot water, and also use the hot towel to massage my client, the body of my client's braids, so that the braids isn't so stiff. I don't want to dip the whole thing. I'm only going to dip the ends, but then use the hot towel to massage the body of my client's hair. And that'll be all for my video. Again, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Thank you.
eyes through.